No, I was with Kobe 6 days before he died.
Wow, really?
And I know he was your athlete hero.
Yeah.
Our daughters played volleyball together. And I was at a tournament, and I put it on my Instagram story, but both he and I are pretty private when it comes to our kids. And so at this tournament, it started at 10 a.m. 10 p.m. was the last match. There's one more match in the gym. It's us. Only three dads stayed. Me, another guy, and Kobe. And that day, for some reason, when the game ended, this just trips me out, bro. When the game ended, I watched Kobe at the other end of the court. I don't know why, even though I did it. And I watched, he had his 7-month-old in his left arm, and he was rubbing his daughter's back, his other daughter. And it just made me think, do I hug Bella enough? He's so physically affectionate with his daughters. Do I hug her enough? Like, he really made a difference in my life on this as a dad. I literally turned and hugged my daughter, right? And then I watched Kobe walk out of the gym. Weird. We've been in a gym together 100 times. For some reason that day, I watched him walk out the door. He had black sweatpants on, a black sweatshirt with Mamba on the back. With his baby in his arm, I watched him walk out of the gym that day. What if when he walked out, someone said, Kobe, you have 7 days to live. When he got in the car the next Monday morning, Kobe, you have 6 days. What about on Saturday the day before? Kobe, 1 day left. He would have never believed it.
Yeah.
Time is precious, man. I learned a lot from Kobe. I learned a lot about how precious time is. I learned better about being a father. It altered me, bro. So I really believe there's a God in heaven that's protecting him and Gigi right now. But I also believe God's got a plan for our lives. And sometimes we get deluded into thinking we have 100 or 150 years. You don't know what you've got. And you don't know that this wouldn't just be the moment you can make it happen in your life. Maybe you'll live 80 years, but if you don't get it done this year, the next 50 years of your life aren't going to be very good. Time matters. Today matters, right?
They say you don't know what you've got until it's gone. Truth is, you knew exactly what you had. You just never thought you'd lose it. Peace and love.